One day, when I came out at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise.
We're out
to the backyard
to find out
if it was one of those ratty boys.
Stood there with a neighbor called Peter in a flat capacitor.
He told me he'd built a time machine, wanting to film a scene. Yeah, he said I've been to the year 3000. I'm not the same, but they live underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine. Doing fine.
He took me to the future in the first thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Girls there with brown hair, like Star Wars,
and float above one.
And we drove around in a time machine, what in a film I've seen.
Yeah! He said I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but I live underwater. And your great, great, great granddaughter is doing fine. Do it fine.